y'all got a lot of hatred in your hearts. Why don't y'all take some of that, patch it away, save it up, and make it turn into love? And then maybe you'll be successful in life. Let's try that for a chance.